Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another video. So today's video is going to be quite short, and before I get started, I just want to make a quick PSA. I'm going to be true to myself. I'm going to be authentic. I'm going to, put out content that is wholesome, that it's entertaining. That's just me as it is. So, and I'm not going to back down. And that's on, point blank, period. So, pardon the way I'm dressed up. I'm wearing a, okay, inside is an MEC t-shirt. Hashtag not sponsored, though if you know, you know. God, I'm manifesting those paid promotions or, paid partnerships. Yeah, Allah, please listen to your daughter. And I'm wearing a hoodie. This is a Marks and Spencer hoodie. I've got a pair of sweatpants on me and in-house slippers because the weather in Mombasa right now, it's totally wilding. So anyway, I just wanted to show you some few items I purchased from a certain business person who sells different items, clothes, jewelry, and skincare products. And note, for the skincare products, all of them are genuine and original. These are no bootleg or counterfeit or imitation products. So all of them, all of their stuff or it's got high quality and they don't compromise on that. They don't skimp on that. So let me start with the Pond's Bright Beauty Spotless Glow Face Wash. This was 350 bob. I think this is mostly for all skin types because they've not really specified on what skin type is to be used on. The other one is the Pond's Pure Detox Anti-Pollution and Purity Face Wash with Activated Charcoal. This was 380 bob. All this you see are genuine and original products. Then there's the Himalaya Fresh Start Oil Clear Face Wash in the variant Blueberry. This was 400 bob, pardon, it got washed up when I was washing my face in the morning. So, for this specific one, before I forget, for this specific one, there are other variants. This is the blueberry one, there's the peach, and the strawberry. Then we get to the clothes. So, I got like three items of clothing. I got a t-shirt and an oversized t-shirt, let me point it out. An oversized t-shirt, a pair of like lounger stroke pajama pants, and a pair of black palazzo pants. You can never go wrong with that. So this is the, what is it? This is a t-shirt, as you can see, it's quite big, and it says catch flights, not feelings. If you know, you know. So this is how it is. It's in maroon. There are different types of, t-shirts and designs that they do have. This is the pajama or lounger pants. The unique thing about this is the design that's on the pants. It has the passport stamps. Like for example, if you've ever traveled outside the country and you get into the airport of that foreign country, your passport has to get stamped by like immigration. So this is how it is. It has like different cities like Boston, New York, LA. Chicago. I've never seen like pants this design, so I'm actually quite excited. And you can just lazy around in this, Those Zoom calls, those Zoom meetings, those Zoom classes, you can look presentable up, here. Downstairs, you're still in your PJs, and nobody's gonna question you for that. And for the last item is the black palazzo pants. This is how it looks like. They are quite wide legged. There's literally massive thigh and leg room. So this is how it looks at the design at the bottom. This is actually what my first pair of like this type of pants with this certain design. And I really can't complain. The good thing about these guys, they sell like high quality cotton clothing, so it's when you wear such an item, it's airy, it's you really don't have to get heated up or be sweaty because of the material of the clothing, whether it's linen or it's polyester. And yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? So I just wanted to put it out that the said person, the owner of the business, does not have a business phone number to be communicated. So what I'm suggesting is, if you have any inquiries, send me a message on my or a DM per se on my Instagram account, and I'll facilitate the communication to her. Then you can get her number from there. Yeah, because she's actually using her personal number, and I would not like to put out her personal number out there, because obviously she doesn't have a business phone number. So in case of any inquiries, or you'd like to make a purchase, please contact me on my Instagram page through the DM, and I'll be glad to assist you.
So, we've come to the end of the video. I will leave everything, the contact details and the person's name in the description or at the top pinned comment. And they also do deliveries countrywide, so in case you want to buy the bundles or the skincare products or clothes, they have different clothes, they have just plain loungewear, they have t-shirts, they have so much. Like you can't just go through it all of their stock in a day. So you just call them, inquire them, and yes, they do deliver countrywide. So thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell so you get notified whenever I upload. Like, share, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next one.